brilliant Los Angeles premiere of the new feature, Leave Her to Heaven, and stardom attends. Vivian Blaine is there with Manny Frank, as are William Ide and Barbara Whiting, 20th Century Fox producer Darryl Zanuck and Mrs. Zanuck, director of Leave Her to Heaven, John M. Stahl with Mrs. Stahl, Roddy McDowell and Jane Powell, Tyrone Power and wife Annabella, a Hollywood who's who, June Haver and Victor Mature, Gene Crane escorted by Paul Brooks to the premiere, and Cornell Wilde there with Mrs. Wilde are stars in Leave Her to Heaven, as is Gene Tierney.
Look for a new studio classic on the first Wednesday of each month.
Having the baby, you'd love it.